through a mirror darkly. And here the man who holds the glass is darker still. Let me show you. Caldecott, executed in the Ithian forests, just outside the capital city, put up a hell of a fight. In this reality, he's the reason you have that nifty synthetic body. General Martok, defeated in armed combat after a bioengineered virus, by all accounts a nasty little creation, decimated his Klingon homeworld. And Sarek. Director Sarek. Decapitated on the steps of the Vulcan Science Academy in front of a crowd that included his wife and son. Nice touch. And all carried out by the same withering hand. Who? Why, the greatest general the mighty Confederation of Earth has ever seen. The most bloodthirsty, merciless, ruthless human to ever set out to conquer the galaxy.